Special thanks to 26 Bar and Grill, 1223 East Washington Street on the east side of Newcastle, for sponsorship of this program. This program sponsored by Lombardo's Apothecary, located at 1230 South Mill Street on the south side of Newcastle. Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome. A very pleasant welcome to, yes, Wednesday, the 12th of the shining month of July. Although we're not doing too much shining right now, you know, hopefully you have that first cup of coffee. And as I set that down here, and let's get to the mailbag. And Steve Vitale, thanks for the kind comments. Alan Koya, thanks for joining NCTV45 and watching. Cindy Lou Solomon Sager, a big welcome to you. And the happy birthday list. Allie, and this is my fault because I messed up the writing. Bergie, Lori Dominic, Salon Fernandez, and Jimmy Kaplan. Let's go Irish, Mr. Cap. And that's going back in the day as people just enjoy everything going on. And let me give you a few updates about NCTV 45 while we're at it. NC Radio 450, all the way back in swing with that original music you've come to love from the area. And if you have original music and it's clean, you can put it on NC Radio 450. We got a lot of people that like to listen. The click is right under the About. Probably should have had a new page for NC Radio 450, but if you go right to the About, click it, down drops NC Radio 450. Listen anywhere, the signal doesn't fade out. Now, beyond that, we already know you can watch NCTV 45 anywhere, and you're doing it. A special thanks to Lawrence Prescott for viewing NCTV 45. Special shout out to Alan Samuels. You know, You take it for granted that there are things around you, bellyache, you can't get. My daughter needed an arch support. And Al and I have coffee with him. He makes a lot of crumbs. I'm working on being a little bit neater, but he came up with the arch support like that. And Alan, I'm like waiting for you to stop in here, and you haven't stopped in. So that's another tidbit of information. So Alan Samuels, shoe store right down there on the south side. And I recommend getting down and taking a look. And Alan has some great things. Now, people that I'd like to thank personally for being around: H.J. Reynolds, Bill Basterling, I'd like to thank him. Larry Domatrovecki, I'd like to thank him. And also Dr. Abel Robles, Oak Point Christian Center. I'd like to give a big thank you to them. You know, as we go through this day, make sure you take your coffee. And take a look at these Lawrence County businesses. They're just excellent. We'll be back right after these messages.
May's Donuts is a Newcastle tradition. Customers continue to get excited about the high quality and superior taste of all their scrumptious sweet treats. And they come back time after time. Go ahead and treat yourself and your family and friends. You too will keep coming back to May's Donuts for more. May's Donuts is now located at 2406 Wilmington Road in Shannock Township. Open 5 a.m. to 2 p.m. Call 724-944-5968. That's 944-5968.
Today's programming furnished by a grant from Chalala and Carney Florist on Mill Street in Newcastle. This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. Funding provided by Four Brothers. Four Brothers in downtown Newcastle. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. And we're back, and always good to say hello, see ya. Special shout out to Ray Dunilak of RNA Screening, Sporting Goods, Hurricane Grill, Eastside Pharmacy, just to name a few. Always want to give those folks a shout out. And this date in history, 1771, James Cook sails Endeavour back to Downs, England. And the United States Declaration of Independence, 1774, citizens of Carlisle, Pennsylvania pass a Declaration of Independence. Now, here's something that I want to bring up. I have to. I'm sorry. But at that time, do you think they could have taken that Declaration of Independence and shipped it over to, say, England, France? The Declaration of Independence is for Americans, not those people of other countries. So, obstructionists, beware. And let's get on with what's really criminal and what's just playing around. Now, in 1776, Captain James Cook departs with the resolution for the third trip to the Pacific Ocean. So, he's a busy guy, just boating along. 1804, former U.S. Secretary of the Treasury Alexander Hamilton dies after being shot in a pistol duel with Vice President Aaron Burr. So, old love lost there, as always a little fricus going on here in the colonies. 1812, U.S. forces led by Genhall invade Canada in the War of 1812. Now, one of these days we're going to do the live show, and people are going to come in, and we'll answer those questions. Right now, let's get to sports. Take a look at sports, hear from these sponsors. We'll be right back. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks
to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine.
Well, welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner. And after the American League's 2-1 win over the Nationals in 10 innings, what's going to happen? Well, it's going to be back to the regular season on Friday. And who better to see in town than the St. Louis Cardinals? Now, the Chicago Cubs will be in Baltimore. The Spanky Yankees taking on the Boston Red Sox. And the New York Mets, why, they're at home against the Colorado Rockies. Elsewhere, Cleveland will be traveling to the West Coast to take on the Oakland A's, and San Francisco and San Diego will get together in the nightcap for that West Coast affair down in San Diego. So baseball on its way back. We'll be right back in a flash.
You've got to try the Pellet Artisan Cuisine Restaurant. Sam and David invite you to experience their food concept known as Farm to Fork. They'll provide you with artisan crafted cuisine made from the freshest local ingredients at affordable prices. The Pellet Restaurant is a bring your own bottle establishment. Open 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday and Saturday, located in the Westgate Plaza Union Township. Give them a call, 724-293-0123. That's 293-0123.
This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
And we're back. Just a reminder, Lawrence County 7th Annual Veterans Stand Down taking place Friday, August 11th. And here's a note. That to support the stand down August 6th, that's a Sunday, 10 to 3:30, kickstands down at noon. It's that ride. And after the ride, they have food and entertainment, stand up for homeless vets with the motorcycle run. And you can go to our coupons and discount page and find that information right there. Also, you want to know something that's great? Ferrone Brothers has been sending in coupons. We've been putting them on like crazy. And you can do that by, if you're a sponsor, just email them to us and you're good to go. Now, here, enjoy a 30-minute spin. Now, they're having that spin-a-thon at the YMCA and this is taking place, and they didn't put that time, but they're going to have a DJ there. They're going to have all this great fun and time and everything. Contact the Y, 658-4766, or email Michelle. Course area code 214 and or 724, and they'll give you that kind of information. Now, we're all the way up to, yes, the 12th, and that could only mean, and here's Mr. Samuels now. I've been waiting for him very patiently. I've told everybody on the air that I've been waiting for Mr. Samuels. And you know what? I can't believe that he finally showed up. And what a time. We're just cruising along here with the morning show. And finally, he graced us with his presence after waiting. See, he usually gets the mail at 4 o'clock. That's after he goes for pizza. Now, I'll tell you this about Allen. I told you before, I told you in segment one, he likes making a lot of crumbs. I don't know. He's real crummy when he eats. He's a nice guy otherwise, but just don't eat around them because the crumbs are just everywhere. They fly out like chicken wings. Now, July 13th, childbirthing classes at Sharon Regional. So remember that, because if you don't, you might have a hard time, especially if you need those. Now, here's a little song of the day, and this is going out to NCTV45 Weather.
On a hot West Texas day, a fancy man in a painted wagon with some fancy things to say. Looks like you folks need some water. Well, water is my game.
And we're going to guess the song of the day right after we come back from these messages, and we're going to give you a Four Brothers 45 weather too.
Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown, Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Daimyo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
Welcome to Four Brothers 45 Weather. And you know, if you had a problem sleeping last night, no wonder. After mostly cloudy, low of 71 and humidity everywhere. How's your Thursday looking? Mostly cloudy, a high of 85. Chance of rain is 60%, and you know it's going to be humid, so just bear down. And know that that's coming, but we got good news on the way, and you're going to hear about it. But it's not Thursday night. Sorry. Cloudy, low 68, chance of rain is 60%. That breezes you into Friday as things start to dry out, mostly cloudy, 82. Chance of rain drops down to 30%, and then Friday night, mostly cloudy, a low around 62. Now, here's what you've been waiting for. Saturday, mostly sunny, high of 82. Saturday night, mostly clear, low of 60. Sunday, mostly sunny, 83. Sunday night, partly cloudy, 62. Monday, mostly sunny, 83. Monday night, mostly clear, 62. And Tuesday, sunny with a high of 85. Now, the great weather returns. All you have to do is get by Thursday and half of Friday, and you're home free for a great weekend. Now, that was Four Brothers 45 Weather, and we're going to be right back after these messages.
And they can put your design on many items. They have decals for vehicles and signs for all your advertising needs. Great selection of sizes and styles of regular or glitter t-shirts. R&A can iron on a logo while you wait and can do any school logo. R&A Screen Printing, 1217 Moravia Street, Newcastle, open Monday through Friday, 9 to 4. Call 724-652-2241.
Today's programming furnished by a grant from Joseph's Supermarket. Special thanks to Joseph's. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
And holy cats and jammer snappers, we're back. So a little helpful hint from the helpful hint guy. Debug your plant. If you're going buggy or your plant's going buggy, debug your plant to get rid of those harmful bugs for your house plant. The entire plant, put it in a clear plastic bag, throw mothballs inside, and the sun will get the bugs to smell the mothballs and they'll just like. And maybe you have a spouse you don't like. That'll get rid of them. Make them smell mothballs. Now, I'm just kidding. Let's go back. If you're the bad spouse, how to be your wife's best friend. And we know the bad spouse is always the man. Share your dreams with her. Just be careful what your dreams are. And you might want to, the second line here says, have an adequate life insurance policy. Because if those dreams don't meet with her dreams, the life insurance policy will come in handy for her down the road. Just saying, hey, now let's get to this song of the day. What that song was, that was Tanya Tucker, Lizzie and the Rainmakers, going back to the 70s, and what better place to go back to? Now, I've only got one thing to say. As you go through this beautiful day, make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And tell them we're available anytime on their time. So is NC Radio 450. Now, make sure that you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.